and welcome to History Pod. On the 3rd of November 1957, Laika the dog became the first animal to enter orbit around the Earth when she was launched into space on board the Soviet spacecraft Sputnik 2. Laika was a stray dog who was found on the streets of Moscow. Strays from Moscow were specifically chosen for the mission on the assumption that they'd already learned how to deal with extreme temperatures and prolonged periods without food. Despite this preconditioning, Laika and two other dogs selected by the scientists still had to undergo extensive training ahead of the mission. This included having to endure long periods of time in cramped conditions, extreme G-forces on centrifuges, and exposure to loud noises to simulate the conditions of spaceflight. Laika was never intended to return to Earth, as the technology to re-enter the atmosphere had not yet been developed. Despite this, the launch of a canine into space was seen by the Russian scientists as a precursor to human spaceflight in order to determine the effect of launch and prolonged weightlessness on a living passenger. Throughout the mission, scientists on the ground monitored data coming from sensors attached to Laika. The readings indicated significant stress, but she survived the launch and made four circuits of the Earth before dying of overheating as a result of a malfunction in the temperature control system. The exact cause of her death was only confirmed in 2002. Laika's death raised ethical questions about the use of animals in scientific research, as the spacecraft was not designed to be retrievable. She was, therefore, knowingly sent on a mission from which she would not return.